Christmas time in Camana.
Wow.
The CUC is going to love them.
I don't think they get charged.
Of course they do. Nothing's free.
No, but I think maybe a fee to the company.
So the CUC is the energy provider, utility provider. So I was saying jokingly that those lights probably cost a lot of power. Yeah. You mean funny?
They do, but you know that they like they rent the roundabouts to companies.
Maybe.
So what I am saying is maybe they give them like a fee, monthly fee,
maybe,
to put their lights. Normally here,
Feliz Navidad. So the lights in Camana Bay. Lights in Camana Bay. Beautiful tree. Are you for love? Where are we going, babe?
Gelato.
Gelato. What do you get, babe?
Do I have chocolate in my face?
No, babe.
You never tell me.
No, babe. You're beautiful. What do you get?
Chocolate.
Mmm. Looks good.
Want to try?
Good. I'm good.
You look like a doggy.
Actually good. It's Christmas time in Cayman. Lovely evening in Camana Bay, folks. Full of life in Camana Bay in the evening. Had a nice dinner in Brooklyn, right over there. Look at the lights. Almost December. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
We need to put a Christmas tree.
Si, si. So the more quieter part of Camana Bay. A lot of shops are closed.
And chickens.
Yeah, a lot of restaurants are closing now. But yeah, we had a lovely evening. We went in that direction towards Brooklyn. Look at the Christmas decorations. Very beautiful. Look at these decorations. Boy. The movie theater. Where we saw Wakanda Forever. We saw it last week. Alright guys, ciao for now. Look at the lights. Just making our way home. Beautiful lights. Run about by cost you less. Any final words, my love? From our family to yours, Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Y próspero año nuevo.
Sí, sí.
God bless you.
Alright guys, ciao for now. From Cayman.